You all right?
Do I look all right?
I wouldn't worry about it, my dear. You won't live long enough to see what happens next.
You hear something?
I'm gonna show you a new one. I'm gonna tear you a new one!
Antidote.
Who infected you?
We entered a toxic area.
The mutagen can only be administered through subdermal injection. I wish I could take credit, but I had no time to prepare the serum. Oh, you should turn out to be a beautiful specimen. Give it another hour. Much less for her.
The old man was always one for melodrama. Too bad he had no head for business.
Doyle, you wouldn't.
Of course I would. Working for the government taught me that where there's a weapon, there's money to be made.
Why didn't you just kill Krieger yourself?
The Trigens are fiercely loyal, and you just killed their father. I'd love to see how they take the news, but I've got a super mutagen to sell.
Doyle, unless you give us the antidote, you're not leaving this island alive. Now, I know you won't believe me until I've got a gun pointed at your head, but it's true.
Sorry, Jack. I'm gonna need it. Forgive me if I don't shake your hand.
Coming for you, buddy.
Chance. What was that? Oh,
you
want to
piece of me? Oh. Oh, okay.
Thank you.
friends.
Right.
Well, this wasn't in your plans, was it, Doyle?
No, please. You don't understand. They sent me. They're always watching. You can't change this. You can't change the future.
Probably not. But I can make sure you're not a part of it. Stupid bastard.